So I was reading a book. And warning, if you get easily scared or I'm gonna be reading a scary story. So there was a kid, he was in a garden, and then he saw a toe for some reason. A literal toe on the flipping ground. So he showed it to his mom, and it's disturbing, but she ate it. Literally.